Welcome back to Miss Stewart's Crochet Club. Today we are going to be working on this really handy dishcloth. It's made of cotton yarn using a size 5mm crochet hook. And this is called the linen stitch, sometimes also called the moss stitch. And it's a very common stitch, quick and easy, really works up fast. If you look really close, the stitches kind of make a nice smooth surface. If you were to run your hand over it, it feels like one solid piece of fabric.